Here I go!
Yeah!
So we can move on
for the future.
This is the last one I offer you. The rest is up to you, my children.
It's been fun, kid.
Malos.
If only I'd met you sooner. Just think of the worlds I might have seen. But even so...
If I had been your driver, all of this...
Kids say the damnedest things. There was only one driver for me. All... in all, it wasn't... so bad.
Malos.
Looks like he's finally found it.
Lady Mori,
a meaning to his life.
Indeed.
Frankly, I'm a little jealous. After all, most people go their whole lives without finding theirs. I wonder if I'll find mine.
You've got one already, haven't you? And if what you've got isn't enough for you, well, you can always leave things to the next generation.
You've got a point. Surprisingly enough.
Thank you.
What's going on?
What's happened? At this rate, all of Elysium will collapse. What? Since the conduit disappeared, the power holding Elysium together was cut off. What's gonna happen when it crumbles? Not everything above this point will either orbit the planet or be flung into space by centrifugal force. However, everything below this point, the world tree itself, will fall apart on top of all rest.
No,
that can't. The impact would destroy.
There has to be a way to stop it. Pyra, please! Pyra!
There is one way. Just one way to prevent it. Five stories down, from here, there's a control room for the correction boosters. If we can fire the booster jets and accelerate the whole world tree beyond escape velocity...
Look, I haven't got a clue about boosters or velocities, but I'm gathering that we gotta get there, and fast.
Okay, five floors down. Let's hurry!
Azurda! Poppy!
Hmm? What did you say?
Poppy could not possibly... Please! You're the only ones I can ask. But... Poppy... You promised, didn't you? That pillow belt. Please.
You're a real piece of work.
What is this?
Ships. Is this a port? Oh.
Pyra, what are you doing there? Where's the control room? Pyra! You can't mean...
I'm sorry. This was the first lie I ever told you.
Pyra!
The only way to stop the world tree's collapse is to use the last of Ion's power and annihilate the world tree. I'm sorry, it is the only way. You all need to use one of those escape vessels and get as far away as possible.
What? The last of Aeons! Pyra! What are you doing? It'll be fine, right? You'll deal with the World Tree, then come back, right? Wait! Just wait, I'll come with you! Damn it! There's not enough wire! I got it! Poppy? Poppy?
It's not okay. Poppy cannot.
What do you mean you can't?
Poppy made promise. Pyra say that Rex for sure ask Poppy. Say not help Rex, no matter what.
What kind of promise is that? Please, I'm begging you. All you gotta do is take me over there. The rest of you can just... Rex. Come on. Please. She's right there.
Rex.
Gramps!
Sometimes a man must know when to let go.
Why? Why?
Do it for her, Rex. Do as she asks.
Gramps!
Chum, how long are you planning on being a baby? She's the girl you love. You got to accept her decision. That's what being an adult means.
Rex, I am so thankful that I've met all of you.
Core crystal.
You'll be fine without me now.
Pyra. Pyra.
there. I hope you'll help me. Together was short, a fraction of my long, long years. But it's been warmer and brighter than any time I can remember before. You shone a light on my melancholy path. You showed me the way.
So tell me, how was it?
Do you really want to know? Well,
does suit me best.
Gramps!
We're heading down. Everybody grab onto something.
Cloud Sea is...
The Titans are...
gone.
I can't believe it. Is everyone dead? We were too late. At the land of Moritha.
So there's nothing left of the world but ruins?
We're crossing that rift!
Titans?
They're joining with the land. It's true. I think I see what Klaus meant by restoring the world.
Gramps. So Elysium was here all along.
You know it.
We're finally here.
Thank you.
cuddled by.